Hi, Stealthy, I'm just testing third person stuff at the moment.
Hello.
So, to test my theory, do you mind if I force us into a PvP match to see if the third person, mod will
score one for the Republic,
or if it will actually disable when playing PvP? I'm gonna force it manually to switch this to end, and we'll pick a PvP map, domination or push. Probably domination just to see. And then try and switch it again to another match. It shouldn't let you yet, so if it's not there. But if it is, then that will be an issue. On the same domination match, it was there, which it shouldn't have been, so I'm just worried that if you join a domination or push match or anything PvP related, that it will be there unintended. I don't think I could force it to be specifically third-person PvP, because you would have the option of going in and out of it. And I don't think there's any code that forces it specifically into it. So I have to draw the line in the sand somewhere, giving people what they want, but also... I see. Let's pick this one. Thank you. Okay. Maybe. I'm just thinking maybe. Because I have it. Oh yeah, you installed the mod whenever you joined the server, because I put it in as one of the server mods. But I'm thinking maybe the issue is that if I put it in the checkpoint mutators, it applies to the other mutators regardless. But that doesn't make sense, because I both played Yavin, and Domination Yavin didn't have it. So I don't know. Oh, I don't understand. Yeah, our mod's very good. We'll be releasing Kamiya shortly. It just needs baking, and it'll be good to go. But the time being, I think I'll take a third person out and fiddle with it. Alrighty. Alright, let's see. Let's try this one more time. Ah, very nice. You'll have plenty to play with then, because we had the server full all day, and I woke up at like 12, and it was full to like probably 11. You can, just because I'm testing this and I want to see if it's just not going to allow it. Yeah. Because it was working the first time. And then now it's not working. So that's odd. Alright, I'll switch the map again. Hold on. Hello! Oh, finally, let's go! Alright, this doesn't want to play ball. Could you possibly switch to the enemy team, and it might start the game so I can end the round? Thank you.
So you go into, you hit your escape button.
You then go to class, and then you pick the Republic on the right hand.
Let's try
this one.
initial phase complete. Hold for further instructions. Successful. Stand by. Defense pattern set. Supreme fighting prowess enabled. All club attacks against us are doomed to fail. First stage complete. Await new commands. The attack has started, and the first phase is a success. Commands.
Hee hee. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Yeah, you can. You can taunt everybody around the corner. So, how long have you had this game for? Ah, yes, very nice. Have you played much of Vanilla Sandstorm then? You don't have to purchase those. You're fine. But there should be plenty of people later on in the next 6 hours or seven. Because what, it's 5 a.m. now in the UK, so. Yeah, that's NA servers, so everybody's there because obviously it's, you know, the evening time for NA. But we even have people, I think, in NA playing on EU the entire day, so it was pretty dope. I think we had like 24 maximum people. Yeah, so I'm happy. NWI, we asked them, would they, and they said sure, so we were happy. But let's see, what's coming? Camino's coming. Yeah, that should be coming within the next probably day or so. But oh yeah, Camino and Yavin is remastered now, so the textures will be upgraded to what you kind of see here. They're more high quality. Yeah, and Camino is also the same way. We have Mustafar sitting in the back burner for now, but it's being done the same way. But yeah, we are taking the OG Battlefront 2 maps, and we have the Battlefront 3 maps that never came out, but we got them. And we are putting them in this mod and remastering them. So I hope you, well, you could go play the NA servers and you could get the proper experience now, because all I'm doing is testing this shit. It doesn't seem like it wants to work the way I want it, so, but thank you for helping me. Those are first person only because balance, and because it, so for right now we have reticles in the game, like our own reticles. And they're specific to each class. And if you were to third person that, the reticle would be on your screen, along with the reticle for the third person mod, and it looks horrible. So we're taking our own reticles out when Jay puts up Camino, and he'll be taking our own out. So we'll see. Because it's hard to hit shit with them anyway. So you'll be using your own, like, you'll be training your gun with your eyes. And it takes a little bit to do, but you're better off. ADS. Yeah. So. Pew pew. All right, you go have fun on the NA server. And I will see you around. Thank you.